Okay, so I'm gonna talk about something extremely important first up. That is, many times we do not know how to pronounce a certain word, okay? And what we have recommended for checking out certain queries is Reverso. Use Reverso. Don't use Reverso translation, use Reverso context, okay? So, for example, if you say new. Zone something, let's just say new. Now, if you play this thing,
Nous faisons. Et voici ce que nous faisons.
now, can you tell me what is the pronunciation of this thing? This thing? Just let me play you one more time.
Nous faisons. Et voici ce que nous faisons.
Can you guys tell me the pronunciation?
Nous faisons.
Nous faisons.
Same, nous faisons.
Faisons, okay. Okay, some reason when I was learning French, I had learned this as faisons, not faisons, okay? Somebody must have taught me or I must have observed somewhere. Then I was checking here, I don't know, sometime back when somebody asked a query, and this sounds like faisons, correct?
Oui.
Yeah. So now the problem is I have a problem with this because this sound is kind of like a computerized robotic sound. So it's not very easy for me to make out what exactly is it. So now we have this website where you can check the pronunciation, but this is slightly different way of checking the pronunciation. So I'm going to search this word that we are looking for, and they give you the phonetics. This way they give you. Now you said, how do I verify what's the sound? So you see this out result. So there's F. All the symbols that they have given here, for those symbols, there's a fixed sound associated with those symbols. Those sounds are given here. Now, the key to be able to use this website to check the pronunciation is you must be able to pronounce correctly these many sounds. For example, this symbol is a path. So they have underlined the word. So what's this word? Path. A. What is this? Long. Long, on. So this is, there's a tilde. What is this? Le. This is le, like definite article le. You guys know that?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is le sound. Now this is our symbol, the reverse E. So we have that here after F, right? In the pronunciation. So F and this ulta o. What is ulta o? Le. What is F? F. There's no sound after that. Okay. And then we have this. Z. So Z is Greece. Then we have this thing. C. Where's that? Pont. On. Like on. So now, considering all this, can you guys tell me now what is the pronunciation of this word?
Faisons.
Fazo. Right? It's not fezo, like we heard in that computerized voice. It's fazon because F O second symbol gives it away. Fazon it is. So I found that rather than relying on this computerized voice, because these are pre-recorded, sometimes if it's a woman, it's more clear. We have tried that on Apple Translator and Google Translator. If it's male computerized voice, it's very confusing. For female voice, it's much better. But then again, if you guys can just pronounce these many sounds correctly, you will be able to check the pronunciation easily here. For example, a lot of people have problem with this word. Okay, I'm not going to search for it, but can you guys pronounce this?
Maintenant. Maintenant.
Khalid?
Maintenant.
Maintenant.
Montenegro. Okay, Ria?
Maintenant.
Montenegro. So it is maintenant. Maintenant. Okay. I don't know if you guys remember this. We have studied this pattern A-I-N. A-I-N, A-I-M, I-N, I-M. Do you guys know the sound? Anybody remembers? What's A-I-N?
That's a
Nasal A. Jhalak dikhla ja. Remember that? That pathetic song sung by me?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's nasal A. Okay. So this becomes matno. Matno. A lot of people Say maintenant, maintenant, montenant. It is a nasal a maintenant. Now, how do I verify this? You don't have to trust me. You know, you don't have to trust me. Search this thing, use the result. Let's go for the result M. M is simple, right? In French, M is M. So let's go for the second one. O with the tilde, like E with the tilde. So let's go here, E with the tilde. Where is that? This thing. So this sound is similar to that of this one. Can you pronounce this one now, Manini?
Ma.
Va, right? So it's ma. Okay. Then it's directly T. There's no N, guys. So a lot of people in India say mantano. I don't know why. Mantano, mantano, matno. You don't hear the N from me, do you? Matno. A lot of mantano, manjano, or whatever. Like, so directly there's T. There's no N between. Do you see an N here? There's no N. Right? The next one is N. Now it is N, the second one, this one. Okay? And then there is a A with the tilde. What is A with the tilde? On, like long. So this is matno. Matno. Getting it, guys?
Matno,
Fantastic. Manini?
matno, matno, matno.
जाता नहीं है तुम्हारा इंस्टिंक्ट. सो दिस व्हाट आई एम सेइंग द बिगर पॉइंट इज गाइस डोंट रिलाय ऑन मी डोंट रिलाय ऑन एनी कंप्यूटराइज्ड वॉइस और गूगल ट्रांसलेट और एनीवन. जस्ट गो हियर. दिस इज साउंड प्रूफ मेथड. ओनली थिंग इज दैट यू मस्ट नो करेक्टली हाउ टू प्रोनाउंस दीज वर्ड्स. दीज आर स्मॉल वर्ड्स राइट. सो यू शुड नो दीज करेक्टली. अदरवाइज इफ यू नो दिस इनकरेक्टली देन या आई एम देन एवरीथिंग इज स्क्रूड.
Pat, long, le, te, belle, faire, vingt, un,
Enough.
deux, lit, tôt, élan,
Éloge.
éloge, éloge, pont.
Nay, it's not on. O N is not on, it's O, like simple O.
Bon. Vous, tu, but,
No, direct English.
but,
बुट कैसे आएगा? यू है ना वो. आई थिंक टी साइलेंट है यहाँ पे. यस, ब्यू से ब्यू है, टी साइलेंट है.
बिल,
मस्त है ना ये टूल, एकदम पता चल
हाँ,
जाता है कि टी नहीं है करके. और ये जो ई है ना, ये यू वाला रहेगा. यू वाला, यू
यू,
यू यू किधर है
क्यों,
वो?
नीचे सबसे नीचे
हाँ करेक्ट, सॉरी. हाँ गो, ब्यू ब्यू. हाँ.
व्यू दो फे
बाग.
बाग
क्रिम.
क्रिम लीख मो नाज
ई आई एन ए आई पैटर्न होते हैं. ए ए फॉर एरोप्लेन.
नेज
घ्रोन्य. सो बेसिकली यहाँ पे लोग न्य ले रहे हैं ना, न्य घ्रोन्य. अगेन
क्रोन्य पा खू
रियू.
ह्यू तास ट्यू
त्यू.
ट्यू वी ग्रीस शा ज फी वी वीट